It is the new policy of the steward. The people behind the counter actually play music for you. Between taking your order.
I've never gotten to see all the stuff behind underneath the counter at the record store.
So, how are we starting this?
Yeah, did you put that gun away?
Start off on the snare drum.
Okay.
This will start off on the snare drum. Yeah.
Poor guy.
the way. You want it tonight?
Okay, that song was from Bag, and also on Who's Driving, in a 13 and a half minute version from Chicago, Illinois. And this one's not on Who's Driving, but it's on Bag, so we'll play. As I'm lying on the beach, staring up at blue sky, just beyond my reach. I spread my towel on the edge of a sandy rise, and wait for the girl in green to open her eyes. And someone shouting far away, but it doesn't matter anyway. I hope the sun don't dry your makeup. Tom out? Can you guys see Tom?
Burning Sometimes the world seems a little too straight ahead, and I get a bit tired of all the rules. I'd like to change the colors all to golden red, and you and me be just a pair of fools. Oh, dancing in my backyard, trying to start a fire. Ever since the fall, I can't contain my desire. Yeah, yeah, turning it upside down. On at night, in the satin heaven of your bed. Ooh. I'd like to taste your wine and drink your candlelight, and mess with the $1 million haircut on your head. Oh, don't go out in public, don't pick up the phone. You and me, sweetheart, need a world of our own. Yeah, yeah, turning it upside down.
One more, but please buy the record and come to the Fox Theater tonight for our second night here. Can't? Age?
Yeah.
Okay. Well then, don't come to the Fox. We want to come back here and play the Boulder Theater sometime.
It's cool. Yeah.
It's closed?
Yep.
Really? Oh, okay, well, so much for that.
Find us an all-ages club.
Yeah, find us an all-ages club out here in Boulder, and we'll come play.
How about a backyard?
Or the bottom of a record store.
Okay, this is from Who's Driving It. It's the only song of ours that contains the word bouldering.
Good job. Good. Very good. Nice.
Thanks, Andy.
Great job.
Thanks, Andy.
Yeah, thanks, Andy.
Hang out, boys.
Yeah. I thought you did great. Good. Good crowd. Hey, you got fans, it's great.
You captured it all.
I'm impressed. I thought it was great. Good, great rapport with your people, and God, it was great.
Yeah, this is neat.
It was fun. Oh.
Get her.
Thanks, Eddie.
It's great. It warms up. Well, I don't know how to get you there.
Can you plug your phone back?
Hey, yeah. How you doing? Hey, Dan, hang 5 minutes.
What's that? You brought lots of extra copies of the album, so get out of there.
We don't have
them. We got them there, hopefully.
Over there.
How are you doing, Tony?
Good. How are you?
I might have a poster for you. I got to do some other things first. Say hi to Mom. Back in Princeton.
Hi, Mom, back in Princeton.
Yeah, isn't she there?
Yeah, she is. Dad, too. Hi, Dad.
And my wife.
And your wife back in Princeton.
Oh, well, she lived in Princeton. My dad.
Right, I remember that.
My father-in-law worked for ETS.
Exactly. That's where we had the connections. My father worked for ETS.
Yeah. And they may have
crossed paths, although by the time I got home after Alaska, I forgot.